Wow. That's cool.
Yankee's probably waiting at the amphitheater for me.
Them kids go hard. Turn out the scope ball. Flown somewhere in the stars. Turn every galaxy on my. Tryna copy my walk. Handcuff wrist rock. I don't listen when they talk, cause I heard enough.
Oh, and this song?
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you.
What's that?
What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Ooh.
Whoa.
That looks sick. What the fuck?
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super.
Oh, mate. Yeah, kid.
Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
Oh, we got bigger eyes. Those eyes remind me of The Amazing Spider-Man 2. Definitely. What is that? Ooh. Free shoot. Oh, into the Spider-Verse suit. Sick. Anything for these now. Okay.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Alright.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on.
That's me? Huh.
Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is the DanaCast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? You know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, maybe the people who make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. DanaCast, new favorite podcast.
Nice. Alright. So I just eat my apple. Hey, yummy. Alright. Give me a sec. I got a new hard drive, so I'm re-rendering all the Mass Effect 3 videos so I can actually finish uploading them all. To be fair, I could just upload the raw fucking files, but Can't be fucked to do that. Number 13. I don't want to go this one. I forgot what this thing was called. Assumption. I mean, what was the fucking mission called, dickhead? I don't know. Oops. I'm just gonna back in. How do I accidentally keep hitting the caps lock? I don't understand. Anyway. Do that. And switch my screen back. Coolio! Let's go. I do kind of want to see what the fidelity mode looks like. Game. Would it be in visual fidelity? Piss. Don't like the 30 FPS. I'll be honest, I can't see a pissing difference. Oh, I definitely don't like the 30 FPS. I don't really. Can we get to the floor? Oh my god.
If you don't mind, right?
How do people play 30 FPS? How did I manage to do it back when in my youth? Mental. Anyway. Yeah, I don't see a difference, so we'll just go performance RT and leave it at that. There we go. Happy Hanukkah. We love Hanukkah. Oh, that was sick, mate.
This is the place.
Spider signal.
Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Holy smokes, Batman. Anyway.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
This holotech is next gen! With the right
I don't really
parts,
like swing
but I can make it portable!
Ow!
Lista?
round. Think fast.
All right, I'm feeling this.
More guys incoming. Heads up. Time for some freeform practice. Air combat and disarming to eliminate these enemies. Close combat subroutine. Active. Looking good, my bud. Combat subroutine. Engage. Yeah, Miles. Nice. Get him. Let him have it. Bring him.
Nice.
And that's the bingo.
Oh.
Blue screen of death.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell.
Uh-oh.
Oh, crap.
Spider-Man! Take them out! Then grab the gear!
You all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
This guy's see-through. How are these guys see-through?
Remember, specificity is the heart of every great weapon. For example, instead of hey, ugly!
Oh,
right,
wait, that's not a quip! That's a straight-up burn!
You practice that, soon you'll be swimming like a pro.
Finishing this now, Spider-Man! Taking you out!
Error.
That's it for the tech thieves.
Lovely.
Now to fix a training sim.
Oh, did we do some?
Panic.
Okay.
Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice.
Well, that's
that did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Oh, it doesn't tell me. It's just like, yeah, these are a thing. All right.
Hey, dude. I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by, and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Oh. What can I get? Which is that? Ooh. Yes.
Unaffordable.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about venom power? You know, because it stings.
You absolute weirdo. Anyway, suit mod. Okay.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, venom power. Trust me, it's gold.
Cannot do any side stuff. Oh, what? Bruh, what's there?
Know the quickest way to end a fist fight? Don't use your fists. In this challenge, grab stuff, spin it around, and whack enemies with it.
Right.
You can grab objects, enemy weapons, even other enemies. Every hit scores a point.
Okay.
Approach the prompt when you're ready.
Let's throw some junk at fake bros.
Okay, do not punch.
Yanking a weapon out of a dude's hands and throwing it back at him. Poetry in motion. Oh, nice hit!
Sorta. Getting dizzy. Having fun, though.
That's how you do it.
Okay, yeah. Windmilling people? Very satisfying. Oh, that felt good.
Remember, you can web dudes up and spin them around to smack other dudes. So satisfying.
Got him.
Oh, you felt that one.
Gotta give Pete props. Spinning like this, he looks crazy, but man, it's effective.
How do I get ultimate, dude?
I tip my spider hat to you, sir. Spectacular work. Well done, Spider Squire. Smack those bad guys in their holographic head, but good. Now that you've got your throwing down, try extending your windup before release. Good way to clear some space. See you at the next challenge.
Oh, extended windup. Good idea.
Right. Cool. I'm gonna do all of these. Fuck it. What is this? Gadget. Do not have enough tokens. Okay. Oops. Didn't mean to do that. Oh, I like that. I do indeed like that. Because I now have to unlock stuff again. Pain in the bum. Oh, hello. Oh, so if I... I throw an enemy, rapidly press triangle. So I need to do all the challenges and I get... Alright. I can do that indeed.
Hey friends, thank you so much for telling people about this podcast. We've jumped the charts from 136 to 87. Wow. Okay, moving. Today I'm doing a quick cast before I head downtown for my citizenship test, and I'm answering fan DMs. First one, where are you from, Danica? Well, I was born in Fuzhou, China, but we came to New York when I was 6. Ooh. Next question, what kind of mic do you use? A purple one? I'm just kidding. The link's on my blog. Okay, question 3, what's the point of your podcast? Okay, so once a week, I get coffee with my friend, a journalist turned lobbyist. We talk about the news, and while we don't always agree, having to defend what I think makes me prep better. It keeps me informed and gives me a chance to revise my gut reactions. So I thought, what if everybody had that friend? What if I could be that friend for them? That's why I'm here. Ooh, and I should head to the subway. Thanks for listening, and remember that being overly familiar on social media is not...
And not steal cars.
Yeah, that'll show them.
Ooh, okay. We're just getting... Oh, crimes are random? There's not... Per area. Okay. It's telling me I have to buy this one. Well, it's the only one I can afford. I want to save up for that one. Maybe buy it. Bullying. I wanted to save up. I guess that's a way to easily get. Get them now. What's this one then? Professor.
Howdy, Miles. This challenge tests your point launch skills.
Beautiful.
Hit all the checkpoints before time runs out. Approach the prompt to begin.
Okay.
Well, I'm ready for this. Let's boogie.
Boogie.
How about some point launch practice? That's it. The point launch is an essential spider skill. When you got a motor, web swinging will get you there, but the point launch will get you there now.
Are you kidding me?
Whew. Starting to work up a sweat.
Keep going. You're almost there.
Nice.
Spider-Man into a spider fan. Ultimate level work here, Miles. Hit a point launch just right and you'll accelerate like crazy. Super helpful when chasing especially speedy pigeons. Not that I would know anything about that, of course.
Goddamn pigeons.
Oh, man. Was that for Howard? I've heard about his pigeons.
Keep up the great work, and I'll see you at the next challenge.
Beautiful. Aye. So there's one, another one over here. Oh, it just tells me all of them. Okay. All right. On to the next one. Oh, that was sick. Time to progress. Let's go do that, because you get stuff every time you do a climb. So.
Pick one, pick up, open your arms!
Or, my size!
Hell yeah!
Got a death wish!
That is such bullshit, mate.
Whoa.
I swear I'm a good guy, I'm just misunderstood! Keep it up!
Oh, smacking this guy.
Slowly catching stragglers from the convoy escape.
I didn't get any extra ones because I didn't do anything extra. Oh well. As long as at the end of this playthrough I unlock everything, I don't mind.
They tried. They tried to silence. Tried to kill him. Whoever engineered Rhino's escape and sent him careening through my studio right in the middle of recording my charity Christmas special. Think of the children, and think of me, because J. Jonah Jameson refuses to be silent. So in my time,
don't give me that easy. That's my target practice.
Spider-Man saves the holidays.
Thank you so much.
Beautiful.
I wasn't sure how I'd stop him.
Happy to help.
Whee.
Will push all your movement skills to their limit.
Okay.
Approach the prompt and we'll get started.
Yeah.
Fast and loose, let's go.
Oh.
Sometimes you gotta take a leap of faith.
Oh, I did the back.
Get ready to swing.
Woo-hoo-hoo! Man, that was dope.
Nothing beats a good web swing. Except maybe sprinting straight up a building, defying all natural laws of gravity.
Heck of a
thing.
Oh, I touched
it! I got this!
Great form! Let's try some wall run. Wall running lets you maintain a clean line without losing speed.
Dude, I love wall running! Love it! Come on, almost there!
Oh, just about.
Ultimate speed, ultimate reflexes, and ultimate spidering. Your ultimate miles. Stay focused, and you can leap back into the air immediately after landing. Basically turns you into a human bouncy ball. Good times.
Nice.
Quick recovery. Good call.
What? Did you do the thing? Whatever, bruh. Meow. Ding, 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 ding. A lot of the snow. Very good, very nice.
That civilian's gonna get seriously hurt if I don't step
I'll
in.
I'll use the tape, man. That is not okay.
Time to die, Satan! You can't take all of us!
What?
Here, Spider-Man.
I'm glad you're okay.
What the heck is that? The basketball! Hell yeah. Basketball. Ah, that's cool. Two web zips. Oh, I have. Oh. Nice. Gadget. I can indeed afford this. Two power. I can indeed afford this. I do like this very much. Very good, very good. How many? I need two more. I'll be able to get that easy. Boom, boom, boom.